Hi everyone and welcome back. In this video we are going to talk about custom hook. First of all, what this custom hook are and how we can build one. I mean many. We can build a counter hook, we can build a use axios, use fetch, all these custom hook you can build, use local storage, use document title, check user idle. All these hooks you can build by your own because these are nothing but a functions. Okay, so if you see the code here, we are using count and increment, and we are actually trying to write our hook use counter. Okay, what use counter is doing is it is initializing count with zero, and increment is just increasing the value, right? But I'm not using use state here. I have to write my own custom function to do this, right? I have to write use counter hook. So how can we do this? So there are basic rules. We are writing these custom hooks, they are nothing but simple functions. We will be just using these predefined hooks like use state, use effect, and we'll make our custom hook, and that custom hook now then can be consumed by your component like use counter. Okay, so to just create this use counter function, what we can do is we can just create a, we will be using so import, it's like a new file I'm writing here. I will be using use state hook, and I'm using this use state hook from React. Okay, and I have to write this function use counter. This is the function I have, right? And initial state. Initial state is zero for this. And what I'm doing is here I can use the existing hooks like which are use state. So I have a state and set state. So I will be using use state hook here, and I have initialized with initial state. Okay, now I have this method here, const increment. What this const increment is doing, nothing but it is just updating the value. So here what it is doing is set state, not this dot set state, this one I'm talking about. So it is just updating the value with plus one. So you can access the current state and current state plus one. Okay, and what you are going to return from this function, which your this particular line will consume, is you have to return the count and the increment, right? So it means you have to return only the state from this and increment function. Okay. And you just need to export it. If you have written this in another file, export default this use counter. Now this use counter is ready to be consumed by this function, import use counter. From particular file, maybe a counter. Okay, you just put this code there. We can actually just keep first character lowercase. This is the syntax we have for other hooks also. Now this we have created a use counter hook. What we did is we just used the existing hook and we provided this increment method from this hook, which is doing nothing but same thing. It is just updating the state, this state which we are getting here, count. So count equal to count plus one. Increment method is doing count equal to count plus one, and that count is updated here. This is the first custom hook which we have written. Similarly, there are other hooks which we can write. So let's try the others also.